Top leader of fundamentalist party Jamaat-e-Islami in Bangladesh, Mohammad Qamaruzzaman, lost his final bid to overturn his death sentence for atrocities committed during the 1971 Independence War, clearing the way for his execution. The Supreme Court on the 3rd of November last year had upheld his death penalty. Bangladesh's International Crimes Tribunal in May 2013 had sentenced Qamaruzzaman to death for committing crimes against humanity, siding with the Pakistani troops during the 1971 Liberation War, including a mass killing of at least 120 unarmed farmers in the northern border town of Sohagpur. Prince Harry arrived in Australia on Monday to begin 4 weeks of training with the Australian Army in the final mission of the British Royal's decade-long military career. Television footage showed Harry arriving at Sydney International Airport dressed in army fatigues on a Qantas flight from London. The Prince leaves the British Army in June. At least 28 people were killed and 100 others were injured after a severe tropical storm ripped through Dhaka and certain parts of the northwest in Bangladesh overnight, leaving a trail of destruction in several areas. Bogra district was the worst hit due to the storm. Most of the victims died after they were buried under collapsed houses and trees, while some were electrocuted by electrical wires from fallen poles.